Okay, I'm back. Today we're gonna take a walk north on University Avenue. And let's see what craziness we can find. Let's make the light here. And this is a pan of the area. Front Street, and now we're going north on University Avenue. Let's see if we can give you a view of the old CN Tower there. Okay. Let's continue on. University Avenue. Toronto, Ontario, Canada. It's quiet for now, but in about an hour and a half or so, it's gonna be chaos down here as rush hour kicks in. Believe it or not, this is February. We've had a lot of good weather lately. February is supposed to be our coldest month. Yet, we're in the pluses. Right now it's like +6 degrees Celsius. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna make that light that was gonna run, but. Looks like I have to wait for a whole light rotation. Wellington Street. And it's one way. And it goes west. A little craziness. And we're off. Coming up to King Street. We're going north on University Avenue and King Street, east-west direction. Hope I can make this light. I don't want a full light rotation, so I'm gonna try and make it. Okay, made the light. Just cross King Street. coming up to Adelaide. Adelaide one way. And east direction. Let's see if I can make this light. Oh. A little bit of shake, people. A little bit of shake. All right. Made the light. Coming up to Richmond Street. It's a nice piece of artwork over there if you can pick it up. I can make the light. Oh. Just made it. Still in university. That direction is south, and we're going to continue north. Let's continue. Coming up to Queen Street. Somebody has the music going there in their car. Okay, lights. Lights just changed. Let's see if we can make light. Look at all this traffic. Rush hour starting to pick up. Made the light. Queen Street people. Do a quick pan of the area. Continue on. Northern University. Okay, a little construction going on here. Walking on the road. I don't want to get clipped.
With, like, you know, the sheltering.
Give you a little bit of an aerial view there. University. The CN Tower is always peeking out of somewhere. Let's continue north on University. Street. Let's continue on. Have to walk some of these streets in the future when it's rush hour and you get to see how people hustle and bustle and just how many people there is at rush hour. Coming up to Dundas. That down there, St. Patrick's Subway, line 1. Oh, gotta try to make the light. I try to make the lights because it's quite boring waiting for a light. Past Dundas, I will continue Northern University. So we're coming up to Elm Street. I got 9 seconds to make this light. Okay, made it. Sick Kids Hospital, one of the best in the world. They've helped a lot of people. Coming up to Gerrard Street, there's no way of making light. Oh well. I'll take my sweet time moseying to Gerrard Street here. I thought it was going to be a fast light. Well, the next street we're coming up to is College. I'm going to end this walk there. Please like and subscribe, and if you've made it to the end of this video, I'll make more vids when I get a chance. This here, coming up, is College Street.